We have a lovely holiday, but we take a trip to Cartier. The trinkets he buys me are quite immense. He jocks me up as a traveling expense. He takes me off his Ladies and gentlemen, I think we can safely say our musical theater has come of age. Such shows as My Fair Lady are really a credit to our intellectual traditions. But remember George White's scandals, the Ziegfeld Follies, glorifying the American girl? With those big spectacles, with those big showgirls? Remember them? No? Well, we're going to show you really how lovely they were.
In your hat, by Lily Dashay, and your gown, by Schiaparelli, you're as pretty as a picture with that rhinestone in your hat. You're a living doll, and when you're passing by, how could any mortal such as I keep from sighing?
Isn't she lovely?
Don't I adore the way her gorgeousness has thrilled me to the core?
She is so lovely
and so divine, I'd swim the Panama Canal to make her mine. She's a vision of beauty, and the beauty part is the beauty fulfilling. She will start in your heart.
In Your Hat, by Sally Victor.
For an invitation to a fine caress, and when you're passing by, you'll always hear me sigh. Lovely in all her loveliness.